Okay, today we're gonna do some fun with crankshafts. As you saw before, I had the other crankshaft that came out of the car that the journal was scarred up, and it was too bad to be recovered. It was out of round. So I have this other crankshaft here that was out of a car that I did a rebuild on, and there's two things wrong with this crank. One is that there are some nicks here. These are from, I don't know what they're from, but anyway, there's some nicks here. They're on the part of the crankshaft where the main seal goes around here. And if I just put that in as is, these nicks would gouge that seal. I'd have a massive oil leak and we'd have problems. Then there's a second problem. That is this keyway. This is the key that keeps the crank pulley from spinning. This Woodruff key goes in there, and the crank pulley goes on there. And as you can see, the gap is bigger up here than it is there. If I put that in as is, this key would go over there, cause the pulley to start wobbling, and that would be a problem. So I'm gonna clean this race up here, because I've got what's called a crankshaft sleeve that's gonna fit around that. Very thin, it fits around that, and that should allow the main seal to seal up. But I've got to take these nicks down so that the sleeve can fit over that without problems. The second thing I'm not going to do today, but eventually, is I'm going to fit this key in here, and there's a Loctite solution that I can put in here that will fill that gap and should make it so that this key will not wobble over like that. It's called a Loctite fix, and that's going to be later on. So the first thing is to clean this race up here and prepare it for the sleeve.
Thank you. Thank you.